A month and a half ago, Rick Stansbury announced that he would be resigning as the WKU men's basketball head coach, and it was up in the air on what his next move will be. Well, yesterday, Memphis head coach Penny Hardaway announced that Stansbury will be joining the Memphis Tigers coaching staff as an assistant coach. During Stansbury's time on the Hill, he led the Hilltoppers to 4-21 seasons and 3 Conference USA tournament title game appearances. Stansbury coached against Penny Hardaway during the 2021-22 season when the Hilltoppers traveled down to Memphis and lost to the Tigers 74-62. It's a big win for the Tigers in terms of recruiting. Stansbury is known for recruiting a lot of talent, including All-American and NBA player Charles Bassey. Stansbury joins Hardaway's coaching staff that led the Tigers to a 26-9 record and a first-round loss in the NCAA tournament to FAU.